Hi, sorry to disturb you this late in the night. I have a serious inquiry directed towards Nickelodeon. My question is, what the fuck are you doing? You know, y'all used to have some fire bitches, and when I turn on the TV, I'm trying to see my favorite bitches. Zoe 101? Jeanette McCurdy? Oh my god! And now all you got is these preteens! Run, I'm not a pedo, I'm not trying to look at these little kids and get aroused! Now I can't watch Nickelodeon with my dick in my hand anymore! I'm fucking upset! This is some fucking bullshit!
Dan Schneider.
Bring all my bitches back! I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches! The new shit you put out is whack! Dan Schneider! I'm just trying to get an erection, but now that these kids look at 13 and under, my penis will suffer! Dan fucking Schneider!
Schneider!
This ain't a fucking game, bitch! I wanna watch a sitcom with my hand on my dick! I wanna see a titty!
Titty!
Not fucking get shit! Return all the hot chicks! Or you gon' get it, bitch!
iCarly, iCarly.
I don't care if you look like Michael Jackson, as long as you giving me action, and Freddy gon' film the reaction. Sam gonna join in and suck me a fat one. Nickelodeon girls, Ariana Grande. I know I drive a Hyundai. I can put you in a coma, have brunch on a Sunday. Fancy my dick, put you in a coffin, all night screaming and tossing. Victoria Justice, I know you tryna touch this.
Lizzie McGuire is tight, but I bet Zoe's tighter. You can find me in her bed,
dig it through that vagina. Amanda Bynes, you a little bit crazy, but you can still have my babies. Woo! Go down like a dog with the rabies. Y'all can't save me.
A little bit of weed, hard liquor for the ladies. Got me feeling like a young Dan Schneider from Ladies. Yeah. With a Jewish law firm and an all-black Mercedes. And she playing with the balls like Brady. I only wanna see the ones with the body fit. And I don't wanna be the ones to be a little bitch about it. But I'm saying what everybody's thinking.
Where the titties at? Dan Schneider, why you ruining your business?
You realize I'd probably buy cable if you keep it all the girls and the ratings all stable. Cause I ain't trying to see a young baby in the cradle.
Cause I'm not a pedophile.
I'm not trying to see that shit. Come on, man. The girls I've sexualized are all in their 20s and 30s.
Disclaimer!
I'm not saying you should change all the bitches, but at least something after 10:30.
30!
Dan Schneider, bring all my bitches back. I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches back.